Dr. Gary here, and this is my favorite hip warm up. It is just awesome in terms of just opening the hip in pretty much every direction. So you start off on the seat, bring your hands behind you, your feet out in front, and just go slow into windshield wipers. And so you lower your knees to one side, and you lower them to the other side. It's a good awareness exercise as you can really begin to perceive the difference between your legs. So you'll see here, my left leg does not go as low as my right leg. Then after a few of those, you start to lower down and you spin up. So your hip lifts up, your knees come down, and you're in deer pose. We're kind of like a square position. Your chest comes up. And you flow, so you plant your hand back, bend your knees, lower them to the side, hip hikes up, and your chest points to the side. And that's an awesome one to start to flow too. So an inhale to lift, and then an exhale to twist. You'll see here I'm starting to walk forward, and that's what you kind of want to avoid. So you have to push into your heels to avoid that. Now eventually you get to a point where you can add your hands, and this is where things start to get advanced. Press into your heels as you lift, and this is a good one. You can drishti or like stare at your thumbnails, and so you're getting this good hip, like external and internal opening, but also like a good twisting motion through your chest. Now the final option is as you flow, you can start to activate your hip flexor. And that one you boost up, so you use your hip flexor to lift up. You can keep your fingers around this. You can control the descent as you lower down. Inhale to lift. Exhale, other side. Inhale, hips lift up. So you drive your shin, your hips come up, your chest is up, and you can flow that. And so as you can see, this is awesome. You're getting your hips in internal and external, extension and flexion, and you're getting a little bit of that abduction and adduction. All 6 degrees of freedom. And that's kind of tough too. When you lower down, you'll come back to starting. You have an option there to just kind of windshield wipe your legs again. And I guarantee you'll probably feel a little bit different. Enjoy, and that's my favorite warm-up. So thank you guys. Namaste.